Autopilot? Autopilot. Still got it.
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Her public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.
Timber! I'm an A! Sorry.
Good show, Vault Hunter. You certainly gave those bandits a walloping.
Walloping! Love that word. Gonna use that. Walloping.
While you freed Reliance from the grip of those COV devils, I got that damn record contraption working. Let's find out where the vault key's hidden. Will you do the honors, Vault Hunter?
Was someone calling me? Am I hearing things? Never mind. I'm so alone. Someone give me a hug. Any takers?
To think, these might be the last words of Montgomery Jacobs.
I'm drunk.
Oh, dear.
I'm drunk, and I'm scared, boy. Those zealots are after the vaults, and they'll come for ours. Only a matter of time. So listen. The Grand Reserve, the Holy Graveyard, and the Family Jewel. That's where you'll find the key. Boy, the Jacob's Tree has stood for centuries. Don't let it fall now.
Pa, I'll never forget your last words.
Damnation! Oh, this gut rot's chewing through me like a pig through a pile of apples.
All right, that's enough. Now, the family jewel is my father's ship. It crashed out in the jungle not too long after his death. Go find the jewel, Vault Hunter. If my father's cryptic message is anything to go by, there ought to be a key fragment on board. Meanwhile, Alistair and I will investigate the other two clues.
Ah, a trek deep into untamed lands. I'm envious, Vault Hunter.
I'm so alone. Someone give me a hug. Any takers?
Sup, you chode toads? Having fun slumming it in paradise?
Let us know when you've got that vault open, will ya? It was super nice to have my dinner waiting for me last time, you know?
Later, Grendel Humpers.
Ugh, they get it, Troy.
Off you go, then!
Now!
before the Calypso.